subscribe the channel and hit the bell button for getting updated firstly.